Hello, I'm Anthony Hudson. Get ready. It's time for Saturday Night Football. Fantastic weather here today in Sydney. And with me in the box, former Melbourne captain Gary Lyon.
Cheers, hello. Tonight should be a great match.
Fighting it out tonight, Hack Sydney and GWS Giants. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
Feel the ground is shaking, the other teams are quaking in their boots before the Giants.
GWS Giants have got a talented group in the middle. It's up to whether or not Sydney can match them in the centre.
They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great. The captains prepare for the toss of the coin. The Swans wins the toss. It's round five and we have a bit more of an idea of the form of these teams.
It's been an intriguing start to the year with a few surprises so far. I wonder if we'll see another one today.
Come into this game with really good form. Well, it's time for the Battle of the Bridge and what a rivalry this has become. Players head to their positions as we prepare for the opening bounce. And here we go, it's Sydney taking on GWS Giants. Pushes off the tackler, fights the good fight. Kennedy moves it now. Clark didn't mark it, scoops up the ball. He's picked up an injury. That doesn't look good. Don't think he'll be coming back. Is in his possession. A great mark taken there. Just gets a hand in. Green clean from the half volley. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Going for goal number one. Through for a point. GWS Giants cleek Sydney. 1-0. Hewitt looks to get onto the football. Finds the loose ball. Goes by hand. Opportunity for Clark. Kelly had it, lost it. The umpire will ball it up. Slapped away. Parker throws the ball away. Tips it towards half forward. Finding the loose ball was Kennedy. They can create from this. The umpire calls for a free kick. Chose to kick it. Good grab there from Rampy. Puts it on the boot. A chance to gather the ball. Parker, hurried kick, dug out the loose ball. It's a turnover. Cornelia was taken high in the tackle. Keeps the kick low. Takes a simple grab. Doesn't waste any time. Collects the loose ball. Puts on a big hit. Mops up the loose ball. Rampy quickly onto the boot. Gains some territory. Uses it now. De Boer picks up the loose ball. Not sure what the problem is from here, but something is definitely wrong. Gaz, what does it look like to you?
He's coming from the ground now, Hutto, but it didn't look great.
Cornelia earns a free kick. Marks now and can send it back. Takes the mark. De Boer drives it inside 50. Opportunity once again for the Giants to put one through. 30 metres from home. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. He slams it towards goal. Sheridan nurses it home. He's enjoying that goal. The first goal going to GWS Giants. Back in the middle now. Guides it down. He's got the footy in his hands. Unable to create the space.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Marks in a bit of space. He gives it a ride. They'll be ruining that opportunity. Sydney produced the margin. Sheridan looking to bring it back into play. The ball finds Hopper. Elects to kick. Takes a simple grab. Slams it on the boot. Reed slams it onto the boot. A goal will see the scores all level. Gets his hands on the ball. Reed throws the ball away. Goes by foot. Finds himself in space and marks. Moves the ball by foot. Finds this one all by himself. Moved on by Mumford. Terrific mark there. Chips it towards half forward. Now we've got a ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Great mark under pressure. Looks to move it by foot. Intercepted by Green. A drop pass through the goals. Congratulated by his teammates. GWS Giants lead by 2 goals. Mumford thumps it forward. The bounce made it tough for Cameron. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Loy takes the mark. He heads for home. Just sneaks in from behind. GWS Giants lead by 13. Plays on. Works the ball out of the 50. Finds this and marks well.
GWS Giants haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Just landed in his back. Goes the long option. Picked up by Green. Gets the handball away. He gains possession. Langdon with the opportunity. Will get the ball tossed back into play. Umpire tosses it in. Jacob hurls it away. He gets his hands on the footy. Chose to kick it. Kennedy applying physical pressure. He's got the football now. O'Riordan controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Puts it on the boot. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. The kick from Dawson. The mark is taken by Corr. Uses it now. Ward gets on the end of this. He spears the ball. Heaney dug it out. Ball gets cut off.
A great defensive effort.
Kick by Kennedy. Hopper presents and takes the mark. Decides to kick. A good mark under the circumstances. Looks up with a kick. Finds a target. Lloyd elects to kick. GWS Giants have started well and lead at quarter time.
GWS Giants could have come out and started well and shown they have what it takes. The coach will be asking for more of the same for the rest of this one.
Anything to add, Gaz?
It's quite simple. GWS Giants won more of the ball and have been able to create more opportunities in front of goal.
Thanks for that, Gaz. The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. Mumford with the punch. Cornelio rushes with the kick. Cameron couldn't snaffle it. Rampy releases the ball. Takes possession. Almost cut it off. Langdon puts on a big hit. He decides to go for home. Goes through from behind. GWS Giants doing well at the moment. He takes the mark.
GWS Giants just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Rampy will be the recipient of the free. Looks to move it by foot. Cleanly picked up. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Mumford won the hit out. Hurried kick. The loose ball picked up. Putting his skills on display. Movement by hand. With the ball now. The ball spills to Malikan. The umpire will ball it up. Jacobs with the hit. Ball picked up. With quick hands. Uses the bump. He gets it back. He might kick a goal. Good mark and looks to send it back. Goes with the kick. Finds this one all by himself. Finds his man. Wins the race to the ball. Handballs. Receives the handball. And takes off. A chance here to convert for GWS Giants. He gives chase to the footy. Finding the ball was Malikan. Malikan just threw it. Kelly looks to build some momentum with this kick. Big kick required from this distance. Going for goal number one. What a kick, and he puts it through. This lead getting bigger now. Kelly getting the crowd involved. GWS Giants have three in a row. GWS Giants by 20 points. We resume hostilities. Thump by Jacobs. Sweeping handball from Heaney. Takes the mark.
GWS Giants haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Moves the ball by foot. Doing well to intercept that kick. Cornelio uses it by foot. Taranto with an easy mark. Elected to play on. Taranto just threw it. Elects to kick. Gets the loose ball. He looks like he needs a spell. Decides to go to the middle. Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. The Giants' forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Tries to release the pressure. Hands that ball to the opposition. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
A chance to reload the attack now. Goes by foot. Kept alive under pressure. Jacobs will be upset with that. Heaney able to release the kick. The ball mopped up, gathers it now. He wins possession. Whitfield releases by hand.
Outstanding pressure.
Sockers it forward. Wasting a lot of effort there. Manages to get a hand away. Has it now. Can already tell that's not too good. He looks injured. Going straight to the rooms. Doesn't look good. Marks now and can send it back. Uses it by foot. The mark has been taken. Picks up the loose ball. Ball up calls. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
The ball is coming back into play. Jacobs thumped it clear. Fantastic chase and tackle. Putting on the pressure was Taranto.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Ree couldn't hang on to the ball. Needs a bit of a rest. Rushes with the kick. Couldn't take it. Handball's under pressure. Langdon with the ball. Picked up by McCartan. The loose ball scooped up. Just gets it onto the boot. Marked by Papley. 50 metres from home. Going for goal number one. Misses everything with that kick. Papley with a poor kick out of play. A spearing kick. Marks that ball uncontested.
GWS Giants are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Parker a bit too casual with the tackle. Taranto was taken high in the tackle. Whitfield found some space and marked. Spills the mark. Gathers it now. Quickly onto the boot. Not much time left in the quarter. Langdon collects it. The loose ball picked up. Reed not getting much of it, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Intercepts the ball well. Half-time and GWS Giants have the lead by 20.
It's been a promising first half for GWS Giants. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
Sydney are doing a great job of applying pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities. They just need to convert those into scores.
Thanks, Gary. An interesting first half. Let's see how the third quarter pans out when we return from after our halftime break. A big second half about to begin. Sinclair thumps it clear. Ward throws the ball away. Got boot to ball. The mark is taken by Corr. Corr sends one up towards the wing. Ward takes it strongly. Clears the ball from the contest. Takes a strong mark. Sinks the slipper into it. Parker leaps over the top.
GWS Giants haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Kelly kicks it to the square. Easily takes the mark. Decides to go to the middle. Slams it under the boot. Goes off the ground. Sinclair decides to soccer it. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Slams it on the boot. Hacking it out of there. Taranto looks in need of a spell. Mumford read it best. Turned it over. It's only a behind. Sydney close the gap to 19. Considering the options on the kick-in. He just throws that ball. Putting this one through would give Sydney plenty of confidence. 30 metres out. Lloyd looking to run around here. Going for goal number one.
You've just got to do better there.
Sydney now only trailed by 18.
GWS Giants have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Slick with the hands, linking by hand. Oh, what about that? That was really special. He celebrates hard after that. Sydney behind by 12. Hammerson doing well was Kennedy. Sheridan collects the loose ball. Cornelio runs onto the field. Ball up in the centre square. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
We'll get a ball up. Punches it clear. Off the deck. Papley picks it up. Mumford keeps coming. Giving it off with Taranto. Reed kicks hurriedly. A mark by Cameron. Puts boot to ball. Needs a bit of a rest. Quick hands, and they could be away here. Coughed up by Parker. Missed the target. Darts it through for another. Hopper getting his first with that kick. Celebrating hard. The Giants by 3 goals. Back with another centre bounce. Thumps it clear. Parker grabbed it clean. Goes by hand to Fox. He goes it alone. Drops the mark, touched over for a behind. Trouble for Sydney. They need to kick a few now.
GWS Giants have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Papley tries his luck at goal. They get around him after that effort. The Swans behind by 11.
He did really well there and gets the reward. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Umpire ready to resume play. Jacobs with a big fist on it. Reed unable to hold on. Papley did well to win that ball. With a driving kick, the ball ends up with McCartan. 45 metres out. He goes for broke. What a goal! He's excited about that one. Sydney have kicked the last two goals. Sydney reduced the margin, thrashes it. He wins possession. And the mark will be paid. Manufactures the handball. Malikan won himself a free. Moves it by foot. Good mark and looks to send it back. Davis searches for a teammate downfield. Arena contests the hard ball.
A great defensive effort.
Malikan throws the ball away. Haynes drives the kick. A strong mark in the pack from Papley. Punches the kick. A big contested grab. He drives it. They chase after the loose ball. A bit too hard with a push, and it's a free kick. The kick from Haynes. Nice mark under pressure. Uses it now. The contest, no match for him.
Good call, Hutto.
Puts it on the boot. Cornelio leading the ranking points on the ground.
He is dominating this game.
Does well to keep it in play. Eventually, the ball goes over the line.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Clears the contest. De Boer puts his body on the line. Goes for the goals. GWS Giants cut the lead by a kick. It's marked by Sinclair. Sinclair sends one up towards the wing. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Perryman puts it on the boot. Reed powers through the tackle. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Heads for home. Brilliant stuff, and he puts it through. Look at him, he really enjoyed that one. The margin is 12. We're back in motion. Big thump from Jacobs. Hewitt puts on the tackle.
Big tackle.
My ball, says the umpire. Thump clear. Heaney was taken high in the tackle. At the end of three quarters, the GWS Giants 34, Sydney 22.
GWS Giants will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
Time to take a look at the stats.
Sydney have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Cheers, Gaz. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
Sinclair thumped it clear. Gets around the imaginary opponent. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. The ball finds Williams.
GWS Giants have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Drops the ball. Using every ounce of energy he has left.
They would have loved to capitalise on that opportunity.
GWS Giants starting to exert some dominance now. They lead 35-22. Slams it on the boot. Simply outplayed his opponent. Getting in the way was Haynes. He blasted through for another. This one gives them a bigger lead. His teammates rush over. GWS Giants beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 41-22. Use the hands and gives away the free. A chance to reload the attack now.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. GWS Giants, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Kennedy loves that goal. Spots it. He has the ball. Knew where his teammates were. The handball hits the target. Hewitt delivers with a straight drop punt. Smiles all round. Sydney now only trailed by 7.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Centre bounce. Thump clear. Did well to control the ball. Slick with the hands. He's got the football now. No problems with that kick from Papley. A second goal in the bag. He's enjoying that goal. Sydney have kicked the last 3 goals. The margin not too big to be closed before time's up. Just gives it away. Does well to cut off the kick. Papley kicks the ball deep. Kennedy grabs that one. Looks up with the kick. Nice mark under pressure. Gets a touch to the ball. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. It's a foot race to get this one. The ball bubbling around. Lloyd just too high with the tackle.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Looking to kick goal number 2. It's a poor kick and it hits the behind post. Hits the point post. It'll be a free. Rampy kicks it out of defence. Good body work to win the mark. 50 metres from home. Going for goal number 1. Picks it up. Picked up now. The ball rolls over the boundary line.
It's a big stage of this game.
Toss back into play. Hammers it. Rampy off the deck. Williams going for number 1. Pretty happy with that one. GWS Giants by 7 points.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. Sydney are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Hopper spills it, hit the man hard with a driving kick. The ball is kept in. Clark dominating this game.
He has been outstanding here, Hutto. GWS Giants just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Ends up turning this ball over. Sheridan does well to mark. Did well to get a hand in. Kennedy brushed off easily. Uses it by foot. Nice work from Haynes. Drives the kick hard. They chase after the loose ball. Quick handball. Hurried kick. Takes it well.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. GWS Giants, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
It's offline. Still anyone's game from here. Melican wins the foot race. The drop punt sails between the big sticks. He acknowledges the crowd. It's all level here. Back in the middle to resume play now. Spots it, trying to avoid everything out there. Has it now. A big contested grab. Moves the ball by foot. Ward has it. Drives it long. Stands tall and marks. Cameron lines up from long range.
Move it on.
He goes it alone. Doesn't connect with the kick, and it'll be coming back. Elects to kick it long. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Goes for territory. Clark didn't mark it. The lead is now one. Searching for a teammate. Finds a bit of room to mark. He spears the ball. Dawson got hands to it. Gets a hand in.
It's a very tight game right now.
Ball back into play. Punched away. Fighting hard was Rampy. Umpire calls for the ball. Thumps it clear. Just gets a boot to it. He looks like he needs a spell. McCartan just put it on the boot. He just can't get out of the action. Picking it up was Davis. Big moment to get the lead with this kick. The scores are level. What a nail biter. Sheridan deciding where to go with the kick in. It's a draw with the final scores all tied up at 48.
Both teams will be ruining their missed opportunities late in the game. Neither side was able to take them, and that's why we end up with a draw.
Once again, we wrap up the game today. It ended in a draw with both sides finishing on 48. That's it for us. We'll see you again next time.
Thanks, Hutto. I've enjoyed every minute of it.